Hello friends, welcome on this video, Daniel is here from Tips to Fix. Today this video tutorial will be a little bit different than the other videos. Today I'm going to show you how to spoof your location on your iPhone. Okay, now you would ask, why someone wanted to spoof location on iPhone? Why we need that? Let's say we all use WhatsApp or Live 360 or Find My. You know these apps, right? So everybody using this to share the location. So let's say you will send the location to somebody. If you don't want to tell, I mean, if you don't want to show the exact location where you already are, I mean, let's say if you wanted to prove that you are in a different country and you are not in that country, but when you send the location, it will show the different city or different country than you already are. I mean, why we need that? In different situation, maybe you need this. Let's say when you want to avoid the person who is spying on you by tracking your location. If you wanted to play games that are not allowed in this country or in that country, and maybe you wanted to play that game like Pokemon Go or Monster Hunter or other apps that you play online, and you are not telling the right location when you are, to protect yourself or whatever reasons. Okay, let me know the reason why you need that. Write me a comment on a comment area. Let's talk. So in this video tutorial, I'm going to show not only one method, but I'm going to show you two methods, including free method. I'm not going to jailbreak your iPhone or something. No, without jailbreak, we are going to use some softwares, okay? To spoof location on your iPhone is very, very difficult, guys. When you search on App Store, you can't find something that works. It's because Apple doesn't allow developers to create an app for this purpose, okay? They don't want anybody to change a GPS location. You can find something that works for Android phones, but you can't find anything on Apple Store that works. Let me try. Let's go here on my Apple Store and let's search here for Location Spoofer. Yes, here. Now you will see here a lot of apps here. Guys, don't waste your money. Don't waste your time. None of them works. So now let me show you how to do it and how it works. Now the only software that I know that is free is this 3U tools, okay? But let me tell you something with this. If you are on the latest version, in the latest iOS, I'm on iOS 18.3. But the only problem with this software is that if you are on the latest version, like I am, this software, it will work for 30 minutes. It will show the new location that you change, that you spoof on your iPhone. But after 30 minutes, it will show your real location. If you are okay with that, let's go ahead, let's do it, and let's try to install, and I'm going to show you how it works. But if you don't like this, you can skip this method and go in the other method, in the method 2 that I have for today. But let's go ahead and let's try and let's test these 3U tools. First of all, we need to connect my iPhone. I'm on iPhone 14 Pro Max, and you wanted to connect with your PC or your Mac, you need to have the cable to connect it with your PC. USB to Lightning, or if in your computer you have USB-C in your computer, then use USB-C to Lightning here. Yes, it's good one, yeah. I have USB-C port here in my computer. Yeah, I'm going to use that. Why not? It's good. On the other hand, if you are on latest iPhone and then you don't have Lightning here, you need to have USB-C to USB-C, you can connect to your computer, or USB-C to USB, normal cable from your charger. So let me connect my iPhone first. Lightning cable here, directly to USB-C here. Now let's go and download this software. 3U tool for iOS, I'm going to download 60-bit version. I'm here on Windows, you can use it on a Mac if you want. I agree. And custom install, it's okay. It's asking me to install iTunes, but install driver, I already have iTunes, I think. Install driver successfully, please unplug and reconnect your device, okay? Just unplug, yes, and reconnect your iPhone. See, my personal hotspot needs to be disconnected. You see my iPhone is connected here. Now what you are going to do, go here on tools and virtual location. Let me show you my current location first before I click that button. Here is my original location right now. Modify my location. Wellington, okay. Success in modifying the virtual, okay. It's successfully done. Let's go now here on map. Search here on map. And And we'll click this button and look at this where I'm here. I'm on here, Wellington. If you want your real location, just restart your phone and everything will go back. Okay, let me send my location to my cell phone using WhatsApp. Here, send it to myself. Location. Here, look at this, guys. I'm on Wellington. Send your current location. And here I am. Okay? It will not stay more than 10 minutes or something like this or more. I don't know exactly. But if you see here carefully, due to the GPS calibration feature on iOS devices, the virtual location is not permanent. Okay. For iOS 12 or below, approximately 2 days. Okay. But it will be not more than 30 minutes. The other problem with this free app, in some countries, these 3U tools does not work. And in the other hand, will not work on live location. If you send live location, it will expose your real location. Yeah, if you go here and go send live. Now, look, it shows my location. I'm not going to send this because it's live. Doesn't work for long. For some minutes, it will work great. Okay. Okay, now in the second method, I'm going to show you how to spoof your location. Not only current location, but also live location. This app is amazing. We can use this iOS location changer app. Now what I'm going to do, I told you, you have to connect your mobile. Okay, here it is. I just connected and I trust my device. If it's asking for trusting, click that trust. And I click OK. What I like on this soft is that specific game mode or universal mode. Depends on you. If you want to play games, then specify game mode here. And if you want universal mode, then go ahead, click this. It's for Facebook, Snapchat, and other apps, guys. Okay, I want this. Downloading resources is supposed to take 2 minutes. Okay, this software is great, guys. In trial version, it will work for some days, and then it will fully work if you wanted to use for some days, and for you can use it and finish your work and what you have to do. But if you want longer, alone. If you want to use longer, more days, then you can pay a small fee to have this software, guys. Yes, it's free for trial, but not free forever. Make sense? Yeah. Click the link on the description, install it, use it, and let me know what you think. Okay, guys? Now I'm here on this location, guys. Now, what we are going to do, this will work also for your latest iOS. I wanted to go in Paris. Here, let me go here on Paris. Okay, you see this teleport mode? Move. And then no more reminders. Teleport only may include warning in other location-based apps. You are suggested to close those apps before switching. I mean, let's close here. Let's go here. I'm going to close my WhatsApp maps. Here, I closed all my apps on my iPhone. Now click move. I am in Paris right now. Huh? Let me check. Open up maps. Here. Super easy, super nice. Here I am, guys. Now, this will stay longer, huh? I'm in the middle in Paris. What if I go and search here for Find My? Here it is, Find My iPhone. Okay. My headphones are here with me on Paris. Now, let's open up WhatsApp. It's easy for me. Because I use WhatsApp a lot. And I'm going to send the location to myself. Live location now. This time I want to send live location. Share live location for 1 hour. Wait a second. Hey, guys. Woohoo! You see? I'm here in the middle of Paris. On my iPhone, guys. Crazy, huh? Love it. I mean, if you want your real location right now, go ahead, restart your phone. How to restart? Keep the volume up and power button. You will see the slide. So for the first time, you need to connect your iPhone with your computer to make this work, okay? But for next moment, you just need to remove this and connect with Wi-Fi, okay? Wi-Fi connection. So how to do this Wi-Fi connection? Get started. You see here? Choose your device. Click here Wi-Fi connection and click OK. And now with Wi-Fi connection, with this method, it will stay longer on your iPhone. It will be great. Look, let's use this universal mode, and then it's connected. Now I'm going to change my location again, and I'm going to New York City. Okay, let's go here. It's easier for me. Teleport here. Directly move. How it's possible? Wait. Statue or Liberty? Hey, it works great, guys. I didn't connect with my cable. I'm on Wi-Fi. Now let me show you an amazing option on this software. Multi-spot mode. You can create specified directions. Now let me show you what this is able to do. We can go in a different locations, okay? In a live mode. Look at this, guys. Let's say I'm here on a Scarsdale. Let's go here. Click this option here. Teleport here. Let's say I'm here at home in my Scarsdale. Move here. I'm here for the moment. Go here on multi-spot mode. This is super amazing option. Let's calculate the route for today, okay? Now, what I have to do, I will go here on Yonkers today. Click this option here. I'll plan to different navigation routes by selecting different speed. Yeah, it's important. I have some work to do here on Yonkers. Click this. Now, what I'm going to do, from Yonkers, I will come here on Midtown in Manhattan. I have some work here to do. Okay, this is the second location. And from here, we'll go to New Jersey. I have some work to do in New Jersey. Look at these guys. And after that, when I finish work here, I will come back here on Scarsdale. Create a circle. Yes. Click yes. And now look, I have 4 different destinations to go. And now I'm going to change the speed limit. And you can change the speed of this live location. I mean, let's say I'm driving my bike or motorcycle or my car. You can choose mile per hour or kilometer per hour. I mean, mile per hour. Yes, this is okay here. And now click this button here, realistic mode. It's important. Now click this move. It's planning the route. And look at these guys. Is start driving. I'm on the road. I'm driving. I'm on the road now. I'm moving. Now, let's see here in my WhatsApp. I mean, let's say if I wanted to send my live location to somebody, click this location, share live location. Look at this, guys. I'm moving. Share live location for 1 hour. This is amazing. Look. I'm moving by my car, but I'm driving slowly. And now, this is, you see, it's a beautiful option. Let's open up my map. Map. And we'll click this button here. You see, guys, I'm driving. Let's see, find my. Yeah, I'm on my iPhone. Huh? You see? I'm moving. I'm driving. And my AirPods are with me. It's amazing. Okay. Now, if you want to use Snapchat, now if you open up Snapchat here, okay, if you see here, sharing location. Oh, here I am. I'm on the move, you see. So this is my current location. I'm moving. Now, if you share to someone, this is your GPS location, okay? And it's not real because I'm not here. I'm in different country. Guys, it's cool, huh? I'm just going to restart my phone. Volume up and power button. Turn off my iPhone. This software is really good, guys. You will find the link on the description. Go ahead, download it, use it for trial some days. If you want to have for more days, go ahead and pay that small fee for this software and use it for yourself, okay? Now let me open up my iPhone again. Let's go to my real location. Click here. Hey, now I'm back on my city. Now I just wanted to thank you for watching this video tutorial, guys. If you have any questions, just write me a comment on the comment area. So let me help you. If you have any difficulties or something, just write me an email. If you want your video or your request, if you have any problem with your computer, go ahead, subscribe my channel. And don't forget, God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.